Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason.
Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for, for the people to say that we don't wanna fight no more. There'll be no more war, and our children will pay.
The way you want to do it is boring.
I'm Chris McCamick, and welcome to our Kickstarter introduction to Global Revolution Comics. Our idea is ridiculously simple and American. We want to save the world with comics. Let's review the situation here, shall we? First, we have to establish how the world needs saving. Something like 5 people own 99% of everything. I don't know if I have that statistic exactly right, but it's somewhere thereabouts. They're getting richer. The next billion or so of us are having an increasingly hard time keeping food in the fridge, while those 5 people tell us how lucky we are to even have a fridge. The next 6 billion from there, I don't even know what to say about them. Something's got to be done. We are in the middle of the 6th mass extinction event in geologic history, which means we're all in for some very rough sledding. Even you, those 5 people who own 99% of everything, we all are. So if we want to avoid a complete clusterfuck, we're going to have to make a future that looks a lot different from the present. There are a lot of people doing really inspiring work on that front right now in so many different ways. There's permaculture, public banking, employee-owned businesses like the Mondragon Cooperatives. Did I say that right? There's lots of inspiring stuff. Sometimes it feels to me like that inspiring stuff is just a piece of floating debris that I'm clinging to as a flash flood sweeps us all towards disaster, but it's really inspiring. And a lot of everyday superheroes are doing amazing work on a shoestring. Our idea is that we want to tell the stories of those everyday superheroes with some actual superheroes, because who doesn't love superheroes? And we'd like to crowdfund the production and printing and use sales to raise money for those efforts. The first one we're looking for your help with is the Unionizer, a character created by Naquasia LeGrand, Anthony Roman, and Maurice Royal in the Fight for 15 in a union that is still going on. And I'm going to let Anthony take it from here.
The truth, meaning of pain and sorrow. Within each of us, it burns a light of over billions and billions of souls screaming in agony. Of all the pain we hold inside of us, all the hard and tough times we go through each and every day of our lives, we try to hang on to our humanity, our dream, our destiny, our faith, our hope, and never giving up, trying to save those that we care and love, including ourselves. And no matter how hard we try, we get hurt most of all.
Okay, so there you have it. That's our project. Please take a look at the details, the perks we've got to offer, and thank you for your help. We're all in this together.
Okay. You think we have enough?
I don't know. So, wait.
Okay.
So, superpowers. Well, hope.
Hope. That's a good superpower.
And determination.
And determination.
Because with those two things, you can basically get it done.